Hey kids, today we're making a honey apple cake.
It's YouTube's best for creative things. It's cooking and crafting.
Hey kids. This is going to be a collaboration video along with Michael of Michael's Home Cooking, who is going to be making a honey pineapple upside down cake. Did you know that September is honey month, national honey month? It is. All right, so what I first did was I preheated my oven, 350 degrees. I just sprayed it with that spray and flour. This is a quarter cup of chopped pecans. We're gonna set this aside. And then we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna mix everything up. The first thing I am going to do is I am going to beat the sugar, which is 2 cups of sugar. Let me back you up a half a second. There we go. Sorry about that. 2 cups of sugar, 1 cup of vegetable oil, and half of a cup of honey. I am going to mix this with my electric mixer until it is well blended. Look at that beautiful honey. Oh yes. We were very happy that September is National Honey Month. I actually met Michael in real life once down in Nashville, Tennessee, when some YouTubers got together. Michael has been a longtime friend of mine, and I'm always happy when we do a collaboration together. It's a very slushy looking mixture right there. Now I'm gonna add 3 eggs, one at a time, making sure that each one is blended very well before I add in the next, all right? I have 3 cups of flour here, and what I am going to be adding to it is 1 teaspoon of baking soda, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of ground cinnamon, and 1/4 teaspoon of ground nutmeg. I'm gonna make sure I mix this in very well, and I'm going to gradually add this in to that sugar egg mixture on low speed just until it's combined. So just a tiny bit at a time. I'll be back. That is a beautiful mixture right there. Next thing we're gonna do is we're getting rid of that electric mixer, and we're gonna just stir in 1 teaspoon of vanilla, the remaining 3/4 cup of the 1 cup of chopped pecans that this cake calls for. And I just want to get them a little bit stirred in before I add in the next one, as well as 3 cups of chopped Golden Delicious. I believe they were Granny Smith's. So this might be a little bit tartar. And we're just going to make sure that this is nicely well combined, and we are going to spoon this over the pecans that we have already placed into our baking pan, our Bundt pan. All right. Oh, this is going to be so good. So good. Let me get that Bundt pan. And we will just go ahead and start placing this into the pan. We're going to put that into our preheated 350 degree oven for 55 to 60 minutes. Just keep your eye on it. It might take a little bit longer, it might take a little bit less. And I'm gonna, at this point, invite you to go over to Michael's channel. I will have his channel link in the description bar below the video. And I will also have a clickable link at the very end of this video that will take you to his video, and so you can see his beautiful honey pineapple upside down cake. He sent me the picture of it, and I'm just dying. It's so beautiful. We're now going to create the honey sauce for the honey apple cake. I have a medium-sized saucepan over, it is going to be medium-high heat. I just wanted to make sure I had everything together at first. So what we have is a half of a cup of butter, 1 cup of firmly packed brown sugar, 1/4 cup of honey, and 1/4 cup of milk. And we're just gonna bring this to a boil, stirring constantly once it gets to that full boil, we are gonna stir it constantly and let it boil for 2 minutes. Okay, we're going bubbly, bubbly, bubbly. So for 2 minutes, there we go. Sorry, wiggly wiggly. All right, and we are done. I am going to pour this into a measuring cup because we're gonna be ending up pouring it over the cake once it comes out in a few minutes. That smells good. What we're gonna do is we're gonna leave this on this wire rack for 15 minutes. Then I'm going to turn it over and take the pan off, and we're gonna pour some of that sauce over it. So we'll be back when it's time to take the pan off. All right, I took it out of that pan. I have 1/2 cup of this beautiful caramel sauce that we made earlier. And I'm just going to get this over the cake while it is still warm. The rest, what you're gonna do is you're just gonna hang on to it, because when this is thoroughly cooled and you go ahead and you start serving it to your friends and family, you will go ahead and also serve some of that sauce on the side. You will have to reheat it, as it's probably gonna firm up a little bit. Oh my goodness, that is going to be awesome right there. Honey apple cake, enjoy. Make sure you go over to Michael's channel and check out his pineapple honey, pineapple upside down cake, and make sure you check out some of his other videos, and please subscribe to him if you enjoy his channel. Thank you. This is absolutely delicious. You know, the sauce seeps in there, and then also the inside, even though it comes, you know, the toothpick comes out clean, the inside still has sort of like a fudgy kind of tunnel, just pieces here and there, and it just is absolutely delicious. Enjoy.
Goodbye. Make sure you comment and subscribe, and it would be so good.